We're at the 2018 Evolve Finals. This is the girls 3200 heat number one.
And they're off. Section one, girls 3200 here. Run. This race, this section will feature in a cross gauntlet.
We have Sarabi Kumar in this race, and she's right out to the front with the inside stagger.
Polina Popova.
Let's go, Sarabi! Conditions are pretty nice right now. It's a little bit warm.
Aisha Valia,
40 seconds on the first 200. But it's not as windy. It was windy earlier today.
Good commentary. Kumar Abador Valley.
Pretty nice.
Terry Cunningham. Georgia Bates. Danica Bastris. Dublin. Sydney Myers. Lenata. Josephine Lee. Bonavista. Ella Jacobson. Goodhill.
Immediately a few girls off the pack, but the pack is there.
Armstrong, Granada.
The runners are going to reach 400 meters in about 83. Good job, Sarabi! We're hitting 600 and 209, so that 200 all the way down to 46. So we're at 40, 43, 46. It looks like it'll settle in. And even at that pace, you can still start to see some girls trailing off, but we're not even at 800 yet. Runners are coming through 800 and 256. So they went 83.94. That's perfect, Sarabi! And they're coming up on 1,000 meters, and they're going to reach 1,000 in about 3:41. 45 seconds for that 200 up front. And Sarabi's still right on that main group. About 11:45 pace up for the leaders. The first time there's a little bit of separation between Sarabi and the leaders.
He's only doing the 800 next week.
I figured.
Yeah, I didn't realize that you
1200 and 4:27.
Is Reese going to be in that race next week?
Nope. Not till MOC.
Jet
will be there.
But is that the only other guy besides the Los Alamos guy you said?
All right, we'll have to wait and see how things play out. Who keeps what events? Oh, yeah. but you're right there. Good work, Sarabi.
Let's go, Sarabi.
Stay right there. Stay right there. By 12, the leaders at 1,400 meters. So they probably going to come through under six. And it would take. They will come through under six. Now we can start to get a look at it. It's four runners and maybe down to three here. They're running for the front. About 5:57 for the leaders through the mile. Sarabi's coming through at about 6:01, about 6 minutes. The Dublin runner followed by a Monte Vista runner, and then two Cal runners. Let's go, Sarabi! Move through him!
Sarabi, be aggressive, Sarabi!
That's 6:45 for Sarabi, still right on 12-minute 2-mile pace, which would be a solid PR. She's probably got to get herself through another two laps, maintaining pace.
Reminder, ladies and gentlemen, please do not use electronic devices on the infield.
And then she'll feel good for the last two. Still got a Dublin and a Monte Vista girl running together up front. And first Cal girl is still there. Top girls come through at about 7:30, so they're falling off a little bit. Sarabi's now at 7:34. A 93-second lap for Sarabi. And the Cal runner has come all the way back to be in that lead group of three. There's another group of three, and then there's Sarabi. Sarabi needs to get to that second group of three so she has some of the race ready. Sarabi, you need to attack that group! Attack that group!
Sarabi, be aggressive! Let's go, Sarabi!
Hello? Yeah.
Coming up on 800 to go. They're at 904, so this has really slowed down a lot. Two laps to go. Sarabi caught one. The girl from Cal came back, but she lost ground to the two Monte Vista girls. The Dublin girls now come out, and it looks like it's going to be Cal versus Monte Vista up front.
That's like the most aggressive.
Sarabi,
Mr. Robbie! Robbie was at right around 10 minutes with 600 to go. We're in for a battle over the last 400. Behind there, the Dublin girl looks to be a little bit susceptible. These girls have slowly moved up on her. So Robbie seems to be stuck in her position. The leaders are about to go through a lap to go 10:36. They're going to run right around 12 minutes and come back in 84. So. So Robbie's at about 10:50. She can get back to 90. She'll be right at her PR somewhere. Here's where the drama is for the win. Both of these athletes are trying to be in consideration for an NCS position. They're 11:20 right now. Let's go, Sarami! Finish! Robbie's at about 11:36, 200 to go. On the win. Monta Vista making the first move. And Monta Vista girl will take it, 11:58. So Robbie's making a move in sixth, and the work back to fifth. And she's not quite going to get there, but she is going to come in about 12:19, about her. It's a good race for Sarabi. It's a real good race for Sarabi. Oh, yeah.